We're uncovering new information about 8 people shot in Bricktown following the Thunder game. I'm Wendell Edwards.
And I'm Maggie Stokes. Sky 5 is live as part of our team coverage this morning. But let's start with KOCO's Carla Wade near Reno and Mickey Mantle, where violence broke out. Carla, you've been there all night. Tell us what happened.
Well, that is the question that police are still trying to answer this morning. As you can see from Sky 5, police are still here on the scene early this morning. Detectives were here late last night. They are still trying to gather evidence, talk to witness. Now, this all happened moments after the Thunder beat the Lakers in Game 5, and there were nearly 8,000 people outside the arena here last night. Now, just after 11:35, police rushed to this intersection of Reno and Mickey Mantle Drive. A large crowd had gathered, and there were reports of shots fired. Now, police had to do double duty to try to contain a possible crime scene and keep the downtown traffic under control as people were heading home from the game. Now, one man says he remembers that there were people celebrating the Thunder win and then a hail of gunfire.
I could hear this big cheer, people celebrating, and I was about to walk and join them. And the next thing I know, it was shot fire on the air. People started scattering and running away.
Now, witnesses told police about 2 people leaving this scene, and so they went after those people. Now, there were also several surveillance cameras in this area. We have the movie theater down here as well as several restaurants, and police say they will be spending much of today going through some of that surveillance video, trying to determine exactly what happened in the moments that led up to this violence in Bricktown. Reporting live in Bricktown, Carla Wade, KOCO.